line, and we are following it. We are following the way of the wise. Let's check. The Greybeards have summoned me to their monastery of High Hrotghar on the slopes of the throat of the world. Oh, that sounds cool. They seem to have learned of the mysterious power that I gained when I killed the dragon outside Whiterun. Yeah, that was me. Okay. Yeah, that was me. Cheers to me, I guess. Oh, hold on. Shoot. Almost forget. Another timestamp. And let's pin it once again. Yep. Okay. That looks cool. And I've got Lydia following me around, carrying my stuff, etc. I bet she will come in pretty handy. And I'm now a Thane, by the way. So, yeah, it's pretty amazing. Nope. Still collecting flowers for alchemy. Nightshade. Nightshade. Ooh, the sewers. Okay. That's gonna be 7,000 steps up to High Hrotghar. I mean, when I finally find out. Nope. Cutting. Yeah. You sure want a bandit raid? Trust me, man. You're Varskar. I love those names. I don't have a weapon. Now I do.
You think you stand a chance?
Okay. I'm out of here. I mean, I'm a Thane, but I don't want to steal stuff. I mean, I do want it. I don't want to get caught. And in the meanwhile, I'm picking up flowers. Oh, the gray manes. Oh, yeah, I remember them. But nope.
Still here.
Yeah. Hold on. Okay, go south. Did my phone just tell me that I'm online? No. Didn't. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, I like the music. Now, here we go. Okay, Lydia. Just follow me. I mean, well, it's not like that I know where I'm going to, but I bet it'll be much more fun with you. I sure hope so. I could use a horse, maybe. Let's check.
Come to chat with an old woman. Do you're looking for a horse?
Yeah.
I own these stables, but Skullwater can help.
Skullwater, okay. Where is Skullwater?
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skullwater. I'm warning you. Back off.
I'm sorry.
I'm warning you. Back off.
Oh. Sorry, man.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. None of them's older than 9. And the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old. But in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one.
Mm-hmm.
We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsinger. Or just Alf.
Ali, that's good.
I expect you to name her anything you like, once she's yours.
Ali, I stick to Ali.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Then come back when you've got that one.
Okay. Oh. Shoot.
Right strong.
Okay. Nope. So, I guess I'll walk. Okay. So, oh, that's beautiful.
Need a ride?
Yeah, to I don't know. Never mind.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya. See ya. Oh, flowers. Hold on. Did I mark my might run. Oh, shoot. Move it. No. Come on. Remove it. Morphle Dawnstar. Riverwood, Halgen, Falkreath. Man. Eberstadt. Okay. High Hrotghar. Eberstadt. Yes, I do want to place a marker. Nope. How? How do I get there? Yes, okay. Lydia? What? I feel like I need that sword. Hold on. Okay, there are those 7,000 steps. So that looks about right. Yeah, I just follow that river. Whoop. Don't want to get wet. What? What's that? A crap. Crap, that crap. Crap meat. Yummy. Okay. Die already? Okay. I think it's dead. Okay. What's in there? Nothing. Lydia, don't get in the way. Thank you. I don't want to get wet, but I need to cross that river. I think. Whoop. And guess what? Another crab. Thank you. I mean, I could eat some of that crab meat. Tasty. Where am I? Wildheim Towers, okay. Yeah, I probably should. Oh, no. I remember. That was a hard one. Dance a band of terror. I remember. Yep. Yeah. chance to sneak. To them. Bam! Oh, whoop. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Yep. Yep, you probably have. Mine. Thank you. Lock picks. Come on. Hi. Don't shoot me. I'll shoot you too. I should probably favorite that bow. But never mind. Gotcha. And there's another one. Ah, come on, stand still. I can't sniper you that way. Missed him. Damn it. Sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Let's make a full assault.
Behind you. All right, what is it?
You could probably, you know, fight or something.
Anything else?
Nope. That's all. Whoa. Nice. Fishing hat. Cool. Just don't die, Lydia. I mean, I need you. Like, seriously? Ah, shoot. I'm coming. Hold on. Okay. I'm blind, obviously. That doesn't do much. Mercy? No mercy. Whoa. Okay. That was that bandage thief. Let's just see what we... Which character's axe? Bread. Cheese. Cool. Cabbage. A broom. A girl's red dress. Fishing rod. Fishing rod. That would be cool. Oh, I definitely need those arrows. Fun thing about lockpicking is that I usually succeed. Potion of the Warrior. One-handed weapons. No, I'm using 200. Boots. Garlic, Else, Ear, Frost, Miriam. Okay, let's try that alchemy lab. Let's maybe just a glowing mushroom. And a lavender. Create a potion of fortify health. Oh, cool. Cool. Okay. Let's try lavender. Mud crab and purple mountain flower. We start stamina. Clean selection. Skeever tail. Thistle. Cotton. Oh. I fail. Still kitchen and lavender resist poison. That's cool. A glowing mushroom, lavender, and purple mountain flower. Nope. Failed. Bone meal, blue mountain flower, and glowing mushroom. Fortify health. Okay. Oh, a spider egg. Friends, kind of. Just try that. Okay, I failed. Purple mountain flower. Blue mountain flower. And a glowing mushroom. Ah, that was fortify health. Okay, I see. An elf's ear, frost Miriam, and bone meal. Why not? Resist fire. Woohoo! Pebble mountain flower, kitchen, and a blue mountain flower. Restore stamina. Okay. A nightshade, purple mountain flower, and salt. And we failed. Beer claws, bone meal, and a nightshade. Damage magicka regen. Decreases the target's magicka regeneration for 100%. Well, okay, that's cool against mages. Cutchen, purple mountain flower, and a thistle. Resist frost. Then let's check. Blue mountain flower, a glowing mushroom, and mud grab. Kitchen. A fortify health. Okay, cool. Purple mountain flower, red mountain flower, and blue mountain flower. Nope. Blue mountain flower. Skiva tail. And a thistle. Failed again. Glowing mushroom. Skiva tail and a spider egg. Failed again. Blue mountain flower, bone meal, and the garlic. Fortified conjuration. Oh yeah, I already made that. Purple mountain flower, skiva tail, and a thistle. Resist frost. Oh, level up. Cool. Okay. Yeah, quit for now. And let's level up and. Stamina. Yeah. Raising the dead. Lock picking. Yeah, because I'm a thief. Requires. Oh, shoot. No. Yeah, sneaking. Sneaking is cool. How do I? Oh, what? Shoot. Sneak. Come on. Muffled movement? No. Backstep. How do I? Come on. Holy moly. Isn't it A? E. Enter. Space. Tap. No. Holy moly. Sneak a okay, it requires 20. I see. Archery. Let's try that. Nope. Critical shot. No. Destruction. Yeah, I love that. So let's see. Just learned that. Okay. That's odd. Fishing. They went fishing, obviously. Yeah, so where is everyone? Whoa. Shoot. Alright, that's the wrong way. Lydia, follow me. Just follow me down. Yeah, down is good. Okay, whoa. Oh, they're dead bodies. I mean, yeah. Alrighty, got that bow. Shoot. I'm so lost. Holy moly. There's so many books. I mean, I'm a librarian in real life, so got enough books, as you can see right here, part of my library. Down we go again. And now my PCs making gold art noises that oh nice. I can always use ammunition. Down again. Okay, cool. Oh, okay. Yeah, I did place a marker, man. Windhill? No. Do I really have to? Ah, okay. Now I'm closer to High Hrotghar, I was about to say. No, I'm not. Shoot. Oh, flowers. Nope. Flowers. I need to get up there. High Hrotghar. So I need to go all the way back. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea. So I need to follow that river. Shoot. I need a shop. Hey, Lydia. Come on.
I'm right behind you. I'm at your command.
So, sorry. You need a shield. And you need a helmet. And you need gauntlets. What? She doesn't have... Okay. Yeah, that looks better. Let's get going down. Exactly. Are those bandits? No, is it out? And I'm on the wrong way. Yeah, that way. That's not High Hrotghar. Oh, cool. Migrant, Riften, Windhelm. How is that? Winterhold. Maltheim Towers, High Hrotghar, Riverwood. I was dead. Okay, so man, I didn't catch that butterfly. Lavender. I just killed it with my bare hands. Like, really? No, she was shooting it. Okay. Let's see if I can fell trees with that. Obviously not. Come on. Nope. Okay. No. Never mind. Oh man, I'm so addicted to those, and I'm addicted to flowers. Flowers. What's that? Flowers. That's a bandit. Thank you. Maize, no. Garnet, that's always cool. Lockpicks. Okay. Hold on. I'm just doing background stuff. I'm sorry. Background stuff, I said. Okay, I'm back. Well, a cigarette. Oh, that stupid addiction. Now it will probably follow me and 2000. Yay, I caught a butterfly. That will follow me in 2021. What's that? Stupid skewer. Go down already. Winterhold. Windhelm. Riften. Eberstadt, yeah, right. So I'm on the wrong, right, right track. Where is everyone? Flowers. Flowers. More flowers. Oh my god. Oh. She's fighting? Come on. You're having all fun yourself? While I was picking up flowers? Oh man. Lydia, Lydia, Lydia. Okay, still on the right track. Yay, another butterfly. I wonder what I can make out of those butterfly wings. I'm so gonna shoot it. Yeah. Good God. I failed so horribly. Oh, let's go fishing. If I can find a nice. That's not exactly what a fishing rod. What I expect from a fishing rod. So. Switching to my trusty where is this? Oh shoot. Here I am again. Okay, I'm just following that road. Man. This can't be true. Hold on. Uh-huh. How am I using that, you know, that, okay. Poof. Just following the road. Lydia? There he is. She is. The thistle. Oh. Right. Bam. That was a fox. Okay. Oh, good God. I suck. But it's fun, you know. I can't even shoot a fox. And now it's running away. Oh, man. That was mean. That was really mean. Friend or foe?
Mike wishes you well.
Yeah, I always trust people who are called the liar.
Mike has heard it is dangerous to be your friend.
Yeah. Because I'm a Thane, you know? Evers read that raid. Shalala. Oh, my. Hold on. I missed it. But I need my beloved ginger ale. Cheers. I better put that away. Well, I got a sore throat. Well, I'm sorry. I need one of those. Very good against sore throat. And it tastes really good. Hold on, my phone is acting weird, so I have to pause for a bit and check my phone. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That was actually a bit important. He was red. That's yeah. Still on track. And still collecting flowers. Oh, such a lovely wildlife that I can't hunt. What's in there? Nothing. Man. Oh. That looks like a keep. Am I already there? No. Fort Armor discovered. Friend or foe? only way to find out is to get in. Oh. Ha ha ha. Fear poison recipe. Okay. That's quite an unfriendly place. I'm sorry. That was rather disgusting. Oh, that's a cool helmet. I need it. No, you're not. Where was that helm? There it. Yeah. Okay. I really don't like fiery places. Oh, that's a prison. Good thing about mages is that they're going down pretty fast. Ouch. Yeah. Oh, a silk charm. River Betty, salt, cool. Lydia looks okay. Scroll of Blizzard. Firmament. Another soul gem. That's pretty frosty. Crocodilic spade tail. Okay. I mean, it's a prison. So there should be prisoners. Maybe prisoners I can free. So that looks like a pretty empty prison. Nobody's in there. Hello. Nope. Nobody's in here. There's nothing to loot. Oh shoot. Need to do background stuff again. Sorry for that. Uh, Okay. Oh, that's... Ah, shoot. Man. I even suck at background stuff. Yay. Okay. Okay, back to Skyrim. I admit I'm a totally addicted person. Yeah, you're welcome. Let's see. Okay. Out of that prison, I would say. What was the name again? Olia. Okay. So, off that prison. There we go. Oh, soul charms. Yeah. I can totally use them. Oh, there we go. Off to Skyrim again. Oh, that's probably another mage. Never should have come. Ah, ooh. Juniper berries. Oh, Spaltium Clairvoyance, Staff of the Familiar. I can totally use that. Yep. Sparks. Nope. Blue dragonfly wing. That's probably hard to find. Yeah. To collect the bounty, I know. So, oh, cool. I can cast magic. Illusion. Illusion. Boof. Move. That wasn't it. Yep. Holy. No. Nice. How many can I? Okay, only one. Okay, but that's cool. I've got it from Leo. And I've got Lydia, and I have a greatsword and a bow. So I should be set. Right. Nope. Is that familiar? Yeah, it follows me. Cool. So let's get out. And let's just follow that road again. Hold on, still doing background stuff. Shoot. Holy. I'm so dumb. Sometimes, most of the times. Okay, back. And Fort Armor. So I should be good following that road. Flowers. Where is everyone? Come on. I was that Reed dinner. Oh, that's a wolf. Two of them. Come on. Ooh, yuck. Lydia, I mean, you know, you could have helped me a bit. And where's that familiar? That didn't last long. Okay. Oh, bandit. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Ouch. Oh, that's an orc. Come on. Would you just kind of like die? was about to say. An ingot. Cool. And flowers. Flowers, 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 flowers. Blue mountain flower. It was red, yeah. Flowers, thistle. I'm on the right track. Which is pretty surprising. Oh, that's a wolf howling. Better get ready. And that's a skeever. No, that was a wolf. Hey, come on. Stay there. Flowers. Flowers. Nightshade. Oh, cool. Okay. Nope. Right. Oh. Bad idea. Hey, good job. See if you can slay it. That goat. Come on. Let's trap it. Stop it. Okay, she shut it. Go tight. One leg. I mean, why does it drop only one leg? That goat got four legs. But okay. Must be a Skyrim issue. So let's see. Yeah, okay. Still on the right track. That's pretty hard work. Pretty long run. That's a fox running away. Yeah, that's just... Let's just run. Keep running, mate. As long as you, I was about to say, as long as you stay there. Oh, friend or foe?
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight, if you'll excuse me. In the mountains to the northeast. I'll mark it on your map.
Yeah, that would be great. Okay.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
In in the mountains to the northeast. I'll mark it on your map.
Oh, cool. I'm a bad guy. Okay. Let's read that book. That's the word. He wouldn't have gotten there, so I just relieved him from the pilgrimage. Thank you. Why does a wolf carry 8 gold coins? I mean, shoot. Man, I'm sorry. Yeah, forget it. Sorry. Okay. Holy shoot. Oh, I burped. That's 2 wolves. Come on, charge. Help. Yeah, and another wolf carrying gold. Which is awesome. Flowers. 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 Friend of who?
I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes. Were I to simply lay down and die, it would not please Malachi. My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malekith has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has now arrived. Indeed. One should find his death while he can still call himself a proper man. We Orc men are not like these Nords and Imperials who carry on until they are gray and feeble and their hair falls out. The clue to something past its
hair. Unseemly.
How much more so when that thing was you?
Let's just be nice to him.
Leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death.
That's maybe just quick save. Okay. Okay. A garnet, lockpick, cool. He wanted a good death. Eye of Saber Cat. Cool. Flowers. I mean, he wanted a good death, so. Yeah, another wolf. Ouch. That ran away. Not again. Shoot. How long have I been streaming? 1.5 hours. Okay, that's cool. I'm just trying to get to what was it called? Oh, that looks like a watchtower or something. Ah, no. I see. That's exactly where I need to go up. Right. Windhelm. Okay. I'm gonna save here, and then I'm going to do background stuff. Did I save? Hold on. Yeah, save over it. Okay, I'm going to do background stuff again. So, yeah, that's part 2 of our stream. Another stream will be coming in, like, I don't know, half an hour maybe. It's 9 p.m. here, 9:30 p.m., so still got plenty of time. Yeah. I'll see you in like 30 minutes or so. Yeah, something like that. Okay, goodbye for now. Everyone, have fun. In the meantime, see you in 30 minutes.